Cuts, lost his edge. He's defended by Hedman. He's all over Hedman. He busts it and high. And for Kerfoot, he's got to put the stick up real high to catch Hedman. And there's Sheldon Keefe absolutely losing his mind. Kerfoot's going to head to the box.
I think he's, what's he arguing that Hedman may have grabbed a stick and pulled it up in there?
At 5'10", up against a guy that's 6'6". Spence is also having conversations with Kelly Sutherland. And Jack Campbell is going to have to put on a clinic here. Tampa with the 5-on-3, Hedman right there on the bench. And you can be sure he'll be returning to the playing surface shortly. There's the tap of the stick. There's another whack at it, and there's the stick coming up. It's a penalty. Careless play.
Tampa Bay has one 5-on-3 goal in the series. Cirelli now. Goudreau.